What up? It's your boy, Flex Caliber. What up, Flex Squad? I got another request, and this one is from Chris Hansen. No, not crime-fighting Chris Hansen. Head-banging, dirty, dubstepping Chris Hansen from YouTube. Homeboy's been holding it down, showing love, leaving requests and comments. I definitely appreciate it, bro. So here's your request. It says, bro, I got one for you. Zeta and D-Trace Ultra Combo. Hell yeah, bro, I got you. Now, first and foremost, I never heard of either one of these artists, so I have no idea what to expect. But it's coming from Chris Hansen, so I'm pretty sure it'll be some dirty shit. So here it is, my review for Zeta and D-Trace Ultra Combo. Of course, I got the loud on deck. Smoke something with me if you got some trees. If you don't, hey, enjoy this natural high and these good vibes. You already know what it is. Here it is. Eshka. Thank you. Damn, yo, that song was fucking ridiculous. Holy shit. Damn, bro, Zeta, D-Trace, that shit was fucking fire. Holy shit, dude, damn. All right, first and foremost, I want to say, these dudes bought the fucking essentials of a fucking good dubstep record. The sound design was so fucking cool. It was so fucking next level. Bro, all robotic and shit. Sounded like motherfucking what's the name of that fucking movie? Fucking T2, Terminator. Fucking machines going off, robots killing people and shit, red eyes going blazing, fucking everybody smoking weed and going crazy. That's what I felt like. Shit was like next level, end of the earth shit. Boom, boom. What the fuck just happened? I don't know. Those dudes are fucking nasty. That shit was off the chain. That shit was grimy as fuck. That shit was fucking what I needed. Holy shit. Dude. Damn, man. That song was off the chain. And then that second rhythm drop, holy fucking shit, bro. Oh my God, Jesus, I just fucking lost it. That shit was fucking next fucking level, dude. If you motherfuckers want some fucking grimy shit, throw that shit on. If your girlfriend or your boyfriend is acting stupid, throw that shit on and tell that motherfucker, shut the fuck up and suck it, you motherfucker. Because that is what the fuck that song just made me feel like doing. Shit. Crazy. Nuts. Woo! I love that shit. God damn. A DJ could play that song at any point in his set and just get the crowd going nuts. That shit is that fucking dirty, grimy shit. Straight up for everybody on the rails, going ham, mosh pit the fuck out, go crazy. So, my review for Zeta and D-Trace's Ultra Combo is that shit is fucking fire, off the chain, that shit is next level. It's definitely something to go check, go stream, go download, go buy. It's definitely something that I'm going to be adding. I'm so glad that I found these new producers. Never heard of them before, but I'm definitely going to go check out all of their other music. This shit was off the chain. Two thumbs up and a motherfucking yeah. Break this shit part of your life because I'm making this shit part of my life. This shit's nuts. Shout out to the whole Flex Squad. Y'all been holding it down for real. Shout out to all y'all. It's your boy Flex Caliber. I'm out.